millions of experiences. But when you pluck few painful experiences randomly, which is independent, illogical, unconnected, and clutch them and create a shaft, when you start believing this shaft is the representation of your past, my past is pain, my past is depression, my past is suffering, my past was suffering, when you start believing, you have created hell for you. Your faith, your belief, your understanding about your past plays a major role in designing and creating your future. If you strongly believe your life was pain, your life was suffering, naturally you will strongly believe your future is going to be pain, going to be suffering. Creating a shaft is the first original sin.